We are playing some Rainbow Six Siege, and with me as always, my good buddy, T-Dog Gotcha.
Flash out.
Dude, you gonna say hi?
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
Got her. Got her. Thanks. I got her. But anyway, guys, today, me and T-Dog, we're just gonna get some reputation boosters on Rainbow Six, so I can level up. So far I'm level 13. They got him. Jeez.
Op 4 eliminated.
Nice job. It's okay. It's okay. I can upload it to mine.
Yeah, but that whole thing though, that was a good run. That was a real good run. I'm really trying to stream and guys enjoy. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing my own stream here shortly. Probably about now. It's gonna call Sick Siege.
All right. Also, guys, I'm actually starting to get a little bit better on Rainbow Six. Actually, last match, I didn't do too bad. Actually, I died because I couldn't tell who my teammate was. Yeah, that was pretty stupid. I couldn't tell who my teammate was. But I can only tell if my teammate actually has the icon on top of the head. If they don't, then that's my enemy. I almost fell for it in the last round, but nope. I just went ahead and shot her. Sorry, straight in the head. So that was fun. Bob Mike's starting to get a little bit better. So guys, leave a like below. Or, yeah, drop a like below. And there's a little droid right there. Got a camera over here.
10 seconds remaining.
What the heck? Dang. Where'd it go?
5 seconds to insertion.
Gotcha.
Located the biohazard container. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Whoa! Wait, where the...
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Dang, that was a bad idea. That was stupid.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Okay, so I guess I'm not getting that better. Well, it's a tie. Dude, he actually just walked up to me. Wait, no, he was trying to walk up the steps. I was actually right behind him, and I shot him.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Bang! Dead.
He's right there. He's right.
I see that natural cell in there. Recruits suck. What does he have? No. I doubt that's gonna do any good. I do that. He's gonna die. Someone's gonna go right behind him. I'm not trying to be like negative, like, hey, my team's gonna lose. Yeah, shotgun. I swear, he did not kill him. Told you.
Protect the biohazard container.
Bang! Bang! Whoa, my God! With the freaking shotgun! Dude, he really shot like... Dude, it took him like 6 shots! Like, bang! 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 I need a new guy, but I gotta... Let me get some gold skin on this. Frag grenade. Frag grenade.
Find the biohazard container location.
All right, guys. So it looks like we're on the attack team, and this is Matt's point. So whoever wins this round wins the whole game, I guess, since it's 2-1. What the heck? There's an enemy right there. Idiot. Jeez. Crap. He got me. Ah, you got him too.
10 seconds.
He's getting everybody. Oh. Dude, we only got 2 more. Nope, 1. That's you. Dude, she literally killed. Dude, she literally shot all of our drones. She probably already shot it by now. She actually shot it by now. Hey, you got guard dogs? What'd you do? I'm too scared to go in there now.
Friendly, last operator standing. All friendlies have been eliminated.
I freaking hate her. Yep. Well, looks like it's a tie. So, I'm pretty sure we are gonna lose. Because we have T-Dog on our team. Yep, everything's T-Dog's fault. Yeah, you hear that, everybody? It's T-Dog's fault that we lost that last round. That sucks. Isn't that right, T-Dog? Because you that we lost. Yeah.
Alright, I'm broadcasting gameplay. Rainbow Six.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Alright, who's ready to die? Who is ready to die? Barricade. Bang. Bang. I want to reinforce. No. I want to reinforce. Really? All electrified.
Swapping mag.
Yeah, buddy. There's no way out. Why would you do that? Yo, what's up, Colin? What the heck? Okay. Yo, what's up, Colin? How you doing, man?
Further access biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostile.
Okay, didn't think that was gonna happen. Need to spectate someone. Are you out of your mind?
They ceased attempting to secure the container.
Okay, you're
one
stupid.
One friendly operator remaining.
Yeah, you.
Op 4 is securing the bio.
How good, how are you? I'm doing fine, man. Doing fine. Just playing some Rainbow Six in this live stream. Great.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
That was like one shot through the freaking hole. Really? It was like one shot. I'm like, bang! This is so stupid. No yogurt. Yogurt? I don't know. I got 3 kills? I did not know that. You know, if we won, I'll be like level 14 right now. I'm getting money, dude. I'm getting money. Alright, guys. So we're going to go into the next match. And we are going to win. Because we got me on our team. Me, Angry Bird, 2018, 283. Guess what? I'm gonna be MVP. Cause I'm gonna get the most freaking kills. Yeah, boy. Ow! So let's do this. All right. Let's see. Let's see. Bandit or mute? Gold skin. Let's see. Nitro cell. Haven't used that in a while. Alright. We got our team. Cavera, Jagger, Smoke, Pulse, and Mute. Very good team. Alright. So let's make it happen. I feel pumped now, dude. Dude, that's how you're supposed to be in live streams. Like, you're supposed to be, like, pumped up, like, just not talking like, alright guys, we're just gonna like go in this. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, boom, boom. Dude, you have to be like amused, man. Like, yeah, we're gonna kill these guys. We're gonna win this match. Wow. Yeah. Let's do it. Come on, boy. Let's do it. Reinforce this wall. Yes.
Yeah. Biohazard container.
Full reinforcements nearly done.
Whoa!
10 seconds to insertion. Down to 5 seconds.
Let's see if I can.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
You just shot me through the floor, dude. Oh well, I actually wanted to do it anyway. Let's see.
Heartbeat sensor deployed.
So scary, because I actually have no idea where they're gonna like come from.
He's going up the wall.
Let's see.
He's going upstairs.
Come on.
Going upstairs, man.
Okay. Let's see. Well, I got one guy down here with me. Got him. I need like all kinds of shots.
Nitro cell. Blowing back. Blowing
down. Yeah. Yeah, I'm scared.
Biohazard container.
Actually, dang, I thought I had a grenade.
Attempting to secure the container.
Come in, shoot him. He's in that corner. Turn around.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Op 4, last operator standing.
What? Thanks, dude. You said in the corner. Dude, you could have said like behind you.
Fill that door up.
You said barely.
Deploying heartbeat sensor. Friendly's victorious.
I was only about to reinforce. Whoa. Okay, never mind. What'd you do? Okay, I was about to reinforce. He's about to shoot me from behind. Yeah, that happens. Dude, my guy was actually just waiting, like, I hold square, and then he didn't, like, reinforce. He's just sitting there. That's what I was trying to do. And then he was just holding it. He was holding it for, like, a few seconds. And then he started reinforcing. Toxic monkey. Dang, I think it's the everybody else. Let's see. Who's on the team? Sweaty Palms. Angry Bird 2018. T-Dog Gotcha. Toxic Monkey. And,
good work.
What's on our teammates?
Has been
wait, you found the objective. I'm so far, jeez. Dude, only once I've actually found the objective. Only once. They're gonna find mine anyway, so I don't care.
Proceed to the biohazard container.
Mine's under a table. Mine's under a high table. Mine's gonna be easier to find than yours. Dude, they can easily snipe us from out here. So my question is, why don't they?
Oh.
Oh, what? Wait, where was he at? Oh, that's just nice. That's just real nice. Nice. Nice.
It runs on batteries.
Whatever. Whatever. Let's see. There you are. Yeah, and you're on low health. And you're dead. Attract somebody! Bang!
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
I got somebody! Bang! You're dead.
Let's track it in the
other direction. He's securing the room.
Great. 1v3. Or 3v1, whatever. Dang! You should have shot him! You seen him? Did you see that? Tishon. Dang, he knows you're there. Oh my god, you suck. Oh yeah, that's a great idea. Nope, didn't kill anyone. That's right though. Now you're dead. You're in a straight open. You're in the open. Freaking gun is that? What is that? What kind of freaking gun was that? The frick? Metro cell. Oh, and our last teammate is Teemo. Last teammate's Teemo.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Screw this pain.
Drone has found the biohazard container.
Bandit, dude.
Reinforce wall.
All right. How about right here? How about anywhere right next to reinforced wall?
5 seconds and counting.
Yeah, he is positioned.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Bang.
Swapping mag.
I got a good position. There we go.
Sensor deployed. Target acquired.
That's a shock. Come on. Dude, I'm staying here. If I move to anywhere else, I'm gonna get shot. I'm gonna sit right here. Oh, see? Sweet! Round 3-1! Attack. It said, round 3-1. Oh, never mind. This is round 4.
Oh yeah, time to track them.
Sweet. Buck. Hey, like after the match, like after this match, I might try like buy a few guys with the money I have. It depends on, like how much I have. Container. Dude, I only have like two attackers and two defenders.
Biohazard container
Why?
Has been located.
Why you think I suck? Everything? Hey, it's better than none. All I have is a stupid recruit. So basically that makes like six right now. I have like six people that I own.
5 seconds.
So they have guns.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
And mine's out in the open again. It's laying at the bottom of the steps. So, yep, it is gonna get shot. Slapping mags. Say slapping legs? What?
Drone ready. Enemy spotted. First floor.
I don't see anyone.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. It's clear.
You're next, Tiskra Sadush.
Securing the room.
Dad's about to shoot you.
We can push forward.
Oh no.
Hostile activity. Stop securing the container.
I thought he was back there.
Op 4 eliminated.
Crap. I thought he was right behind the table. I couldn't tell what we were shooting at anyway. Look at that. Angry Birds 2018 283 MVP. Boom. Told you guys. Yeah, I got 0 kills.
617 right now. I really don't want to leave this squad though. We're doing good.
We only lost once, so I guess that's okay. You know, we're still doing good. I need a new guy, dude. Phew! Bless me, guys.
I have all the characters. Except for one of each.
You don't have the DLC?
I'm missing one of each DLC character. So, like, each DLC, I pick one character that That's what I get with.
Hmm.
Like, I don't have, the one that can, Valkyrie, I think it is.
Secure the bombs.
Your name's like Blackout. I can't remember.
Bomb location compromised.
I don't have that much money. There's a drone in here.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. 10 seconds remaining. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
That'd probably be a bad idea, but I don't care. I don't worry about none. I don't worry about none. Oh crap. Dang it! That was booty. That was butt. How did it not take any damage? That's the thing. It should have took damage. What the heck? Let's see. Dude, there are two guys with two shields.
Last operator standing.
Yeah, that's one of the guys that killed me. Dang, that's 14. Dang.
Mission failed.
All friendlies were eliminated. Come on, guys. Let's do this. We can win this. Come on. This round is our round. This is our yacht. Our freaking match. We're gonna win it. Right, T-Dog? White T-Dog? Right, T-Dog? Huh? Right, T-Dog? Let's go. You ready to win, dude? T-Dog. Sure, blame me. Blame me, the worst player. I couldn't kill the guys with the stupid shields.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
With my shotgun, I can't. Or I couldn't, actually. Let's see, how's this with me here? No, it is your fault. It's your fault that I died. Now I think about it. Yeah, it's your fault. It's all your fault that I died. You can, like, help me.
Drone has located a bomb.
Yikes. I got a headset. Are you using the PlayStation one?
10 seconds to go.
Fiddle Beach. Oh, nice. Nice.
The diffuser has been recovered. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
What are you doing? Oh, camera.
Eliminated.
What was he doing on the freaking table? Well, still didn't get a kill. I'm willing to get another one. I'm willing to get at least one kill. Sucks. All right, got all the members, so let's do this. On here, like axe music. Get us going. Nope. Crap. There. So they can't get too close. Wait, this is a good idea, actually. I could probably use this.
What to do.
Come help me, Eli!
Got him. There's a guy with a shield out there, though. Dang, he got me.
Friendly, last operator standing.
I had 3 and now I have 0. Shoot him in the head. Right in the head. Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh, never mind. He got it. At least I got 1 kill. Instead of 0, so that's good. What the heck? We win. Dude, he should go out there. He has to go out there and make sure he's dead. Or at least kill him.
Op 4 has placed a diffuser near a bomb. Destroy it.
Oh, nice. Dude, go kill him. Jeez. Go kill him. Right now. Go out there. Go. Oh, my God. How much time do I have left? Do we have left from that thing? Dude, it's going to defuse. We lost. Great. Can't believe we lost. Bull crap.
Had possession of a defused bomb. Mission failed.
So stupid. You suck. You should have went out there and freaking shot him. He was right there. Shot him and then like knife him. That's what you should have done. I like Sledge. He actually like whacked people with a freaking sledgehammer and killed them. Bam!
We need to locate a bomb.
Alright. Let's do this! Alright, let's see. That has to be up. It has to be up here.
Drone has located a bomb.
Seriously?
10 seconds to insertion.
You think one of them has a mute? I just want to insert.
In 5 seconds. The diffuser has been recovered. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Got him. Look at this, dude. Who's the man? I'm the man. Who's the angry gamer? I'm the angry gamer. Who's the angry gamer? I'm the angry gamer.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Remember when I had long hair? I scanned an enemy. Keep running. Only when I try to wash it. I'm getting a lot of points, dude.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Day. Actually, that's what I did when I had my afro. I just shaved it all. Oh crap, I actually didn't think. Hey, I meant to get a different gun. Ouch. Ah! Where was he?
Operator standing.
Okay.
User is active. Protected at all.
Dude, there are two in a room. Left. Yeah. Right in front of you. Dang, dude. Okay, never mind. We won. We won. All we do is win, no matter what. All we do is win, no matter what. All I do is win, no matter what. Everybody hands go up. And they stay there. And they stay there. Yeah, boy. I got 3 kills. Sweet. Yeah. 561. Yeah. Let's go. This boost though. I can't believe we've been playing for 2 hours. It's only 6:36 right now. My name is T-Dawg, got you. Welcome back everybody to Hunk Channel. My name is Hunk the Gamer, and today I'm here with all my amazing friends! This is Club of Cops. Welcome back, Cops! My name is Club Copy today! I'm here with my girlfriend, and today we are gonna have a Q&A. So, on to the first question. Jelly. This is Jelly's intro. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today. This is something different, anyway. McFlurry Nation.
Locate the biohazard container.
I know that wasn't my intro. I was doing YouTuber impressions.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
And yet, I don't think anyone can actually hear you, through mine.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to the biohazard.
Do a backflip. Pretty sure I do. I actually try like turning it up all the way. Yeah. Dang, I don't know, he's right there. Okay, that's a bad idea. Whoops. I'm going in. What the heck? Dude, did you see that? So I'm in Florida Nation. I don't think my character can actually do a backflip. Got her. Yeah. Well, that's who commented in my video. Want me to do a backflip, but I told him I couldn't.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container.
Oh. Oh, you mean in real life, McFerrin Nation? Oh, my bad, dude. Dang. Got me.
Friendly last operator.
I'm not on screen too. I just killed two people. Yeah. I can do a backflip because my body just based by my body size.
On four last ops standing.
I'm actually like fat, dude. Okay, I guess you want me to call you by your first name? Or your real name, I mean? Just hide in the body. Yeah, that's my friend Parker McFlurry. Or McMurray. he's in the same grade as me. He's also a good friend. What? That's his channel. You should check it out. He has like dozens of subscribers.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
He has like 10,000 subscribers. Way more than me. I got like 2 kills on this one. That's actually not that bad. That is not bad. That's actually the most kills I actually gotten in a round. I got 2 kills. Alright, so we got... Alright, do we still got them? Teemo, Toxic Monkey, and Sweaty Palms. These guys are really awesome. Sweaty. Now, Sweaty has an H in it. Sweaty. I'm Sweaty. I have Sweaty Palms. Shake my hand, I got Sweaty Palms. I got... Hey, T-Dog. Jason, guess what? Dude, that's probably King Kong's username, Toxic Monkey.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Reinforce.
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Dude, shoot him so I can get it. If I guess we pick this up though. Well, I don't know. Where's the drone?
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
He's an idiot. Like he's an idiot just for running out there for no reason. Ah! Discharge!
One friendly operator remaining.
Dang. He got me. Oh, he shot us from behind! Dang! They're good. All you have to do is kill freaking sledgehammer. Nope, never mind.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Did you hit with the sledgehammer? I want to see that happen. Yeah. Who doesn't love McDonald's? Of course. Wait, can they get a veggie burger? Oh wait, they can't. It's McDonald's. It's not made for vegetarians.
Find the biohazard.
They don't serve food for vegetarians. They hate them. That's why. Any guys that are vegetarians who are watching this video, I'm actually Okay, let me rephrase that. Okay, I'm not talking. What I'm saying is that I don't mind. I don't mind that you're vegetarian. I eat meat. If anybody is vegetarian. They're both go to my channel. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. If you guys hate me, right now, I wouldn't blame you. I didn't mean for anything like that. I'm gonna say was that if you're a vegetarian, I don't mind. I won't say anything about it. If you're a vegetarian, that's cool. You know, just be who you want to be. You know, you don't have to eat meat. You know, if you don't like meat, then don't eat meat. Hashtag respect vegetarians or hashtag go green. Dang, I should have had him. Dude, I got killed by Kung Fu Panda with a gun. Ooh, you got 2 votes. Chase, you got 2 votes. You see that? Ooh, I cast my vote. You're gonna get kicked anyway. It's already 50% right now. There's 5 people right now. Time to vote has expired. Why would I kick you anyway? Like, you're the best. You're MVP, and they vote to kick you. Oh, you actually tracked their footprints? I didn't know that. Why'd you freak out? You suck.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
You suck. They win, dude. This is like 2-1.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
We lost our last game, so if they win this one, they win the whole match. Can't reinforce this? What the hell?
Reload. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds to insertion.
Dude, I'm gonna have to do this. I'm gonna do this by myself. Container location unknown. Keep it secure. Protect everything at all costs. I got a guy in there. Oh no! I'm down, dude. I'm down. I didn't see him.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. They ceased attempting to secure the container.
You guys are losing. We're losing.
One friendly remaining.
Well, he only has himself to heal up.
Biohazard container securing.
He's dead.
Take out the hostile.
We suck.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Well, that's the match. Bang. Well, guys, we lost. And so far today, I am not the MVP. But, thank you guys for watching this live stream. McFlurry Nation, Colin, thank you guys for watching this stream. Make sure everybody that watched this stream, leave some comments below, drop a like. Let's go for 10 likes, and I'll try and make a video of me doing a backflip. So, thank you guys for watching, and my next live stream will actually be on Titanfall 2, and my next video will actually be a vlog at my first prom. So, see you guys next time. Ha ha!